Mountain lion sighting is pretty much keeping neighbors in San Mateo on high alert. Yesterday afternoon, someone spotted a mountain lion, jumped into the backyard, and snatched up one of one guy's chickens. Then another sighting was reported near Laurel Creek. There have been three sightings in the past 9 days. Officials are reminding people to keep a close eye on your children and your pets and to not approach the animals.